guy's literally at my feet here, 3 feet away. And the reason he's underneath there is because that guy's up there and I can see down, and the doves get to eat. Which is interesting. When Noah sent out the raven, it came back, but when he sent out the doves, he knew that the ground had dried up because they didn't come back. They weren't perched in a tree. Doves eat off the ground.